The easiest way to win a battle of this sort is to make a car that is so unusual compared with all the other cars around it that it automatically becomes a status symbol. We did specifically design the car for the fuel shortage at the time because, if you remember, there were a lot of imports coming into the country of small bubble-type cars, and they were catching on rather rapidly, and this made management here a little active in this field.